Hello and welcome everyone. So in this video we are going to talk about call by value and reference. So this is actually generic feature exists in each and every programming language, that how the reference is shared or how the values are shared in the functions. So this is my function where I'm having two arguments, var1 and var2, and same are declared outside the function. And I'm calling this function from here, call by value. Okay, so I'm passing call var1 and var2, right? And what is happening that I'm assigning some values to the var1 and var2 inside this function. So the question is this going to impact the values which are declared outside the function? Outside the function, these are 10, 10 and 20. Inside the function, you assigned 100 and 200. Is it going to change the value, whatever is inside the outside function? So this is the call by value. It's not going to impact anything which is defined outside. Okay, these are not references. These are just simple values, arguments, var1 and var2. You passed, you assign those values to the different one, but the scope is limited to this function. So whatever is declared outside will be globally available, and you can see that are not changed. Okay. So it is a simple example of how this is working. Here these are 10 and 20, so you will get a 10 and 20 value here. Okay, second thing is I'm using let keyword, so it is not allowing me to reassign this again. Okay, second thing is a call by reference. So call by reference means while calling to the function you are going to pass a reference, and whatever you are changing in that object, that will also get impacted, that will also impact the outside object. Okay, so here is the outside object, and I'm passing same object here, and I'm changing the value a to 100. So obviously the whatever the value which is declared outside will also get impacted by this. So you can see earlier it was a1, then you call the functions, you made a equal a property with 100, and after calling this function, I'm trying to get the global value. It is also saying the same a100, right? So this is the call by reference, and in the call by reference, you are passing the same object, and this object, this reference is being passed. Now you can add a multiple properties to the reference. Those all will be available. So think like you are adding the b property with the 200 value, and then again, you are trying to do the console. So var b will have two properties. Okay, I cannot redeclare it again with the same. Because I used the let keyword instead of var, and in the let keyword you cannot reassign the same thing. Okay, everywhere I have changed it. Yeah, you can see while calling the, I'm assigning two values, and outside the function also those values are reflected, and you can get you are seeing the two properties there. So this is all about call by values and call by reference. Wherever we pass the object in the function, it is the call by reference only, but whenever we pass the primitive values, it is a call by value.